Nellie and I are very sorry that we cannot be with you tonight. I have a medical problem that guides me from no traveling for a while, but then that does happen occasionally in life. But I would like to read to you. The recognition of the awards that are being gifted to me this evening. The first, the Hall of Fame Award, is truly a tribute to the outstanding all-amateur crew of the Kealoas and to their 33 years of victories in racing the major races of our ocean racing world. We each had our respective positions aboard the Kealoas and our obligations to communicate, to protect each other, and to follow our sailing plan. I was the skipper and the ordinary helmsman. I accept this award in recognition of the Kealoa crew. There's another award, which I understand is the first giving of this award, and that is the Lifetime Achievement Award. In receipt to me of the Lifetime Achievement Award is a product of training by my mother, who worked at night to support her children as she trained her children to become involved to protect our freedom and to be an active participant in society. And when we succeed, we carry others with us. I accept this award in memory of my mother. Thank you very much.